Do you want to be more productive in your Windows tasks? Ever feel that you could use a few more instances of the same program running at the same time to save you some time? Well, in this video, we will show you ways that you can have multiple instances of the same program open at the same time. For a more in-depth look at the topic, be sure to check out the articles we will link in the description. Before we look into how to open multiple instances of apps, let's throw out this caveat. This is not supported on every app. Some program developers do not introduce the feature for a variety of reasons. From the app will not function properly with multiple instances open to they don't even know the API exists. So be warned, this will not work on every app. Let's look at how to do this in the Start menu. Open the Start menu. And look for the program or programs you want to open several instances of. Then press the Windows key and click on the program for as many instances you want to open. For instance, suppose I need 5 instances of Notepad open. I'd press the Windows key and then click on the Notepad 5 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And it should open the Notepad 5 times. After that, I would just start using the apps as I needed. Now let's look at some tricks we can try in the taskbar. If the app supports multiple instances being open, you can right-click on it, then select to open another instance. For instance, right-click on Notepad, go to Notepad, and click on it. Then do this as many times as you need, then just go to work. In the taskbar, you can also use shift and click. Once again, go to the item that you want to open, press the shift key, and click on the app. So I want 5 of the Notepad open, so I'll press the shift key and click 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 for my instances of 5 Notepads being open. And now I just go to work. If you want to open several already open apps, you can use the control in the In button. This is especially a good tactic to use if you want to open multiple browser windows without using tabs. Just click on the browser, press the control key and In, to open all of the windows that you need. Then there is the run box. If you know the exe name of the program, you can use this. For instance, let's try the calculator. Open the run box. Type in calc.exe and click OK, and the calculator opens. And that was for the first one. Then you can go to the run box and type in calc.exe space hyphen M. To make things a little easier, I'm going to copy this command and click OK. And for as many times as I want to open a new thing of the calculator, just paste it. And click OK. And as you can see, we have multiple versions of the calculator open. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day. Thank you.